So hello and welcome if you're watching this on YouTube, if you're watching on Twitch, we're back with another live stream of Man and Blade Warband Viking Conquest. We continue our story of Richard the Pagan Raider Head Chopper Offer Chap. We just got back to Jorvik to sell all of our stuff from part 23. Kept a few bits. We're going to give some helmets to my companions and better armor to one of them as well in a moment. We've also got that boar meat, which I've been told won't go off like chicken or pork, so that's all good. And we're going to continue waging war against the Kingdom of Glywysing. We've already taken two castles and their accompanying fiefs with them. You can make your companions lords when you become king, yes. The stream will end at 6:30 p.m. GMT. So in about 2 hours and 20 minutes. No, this is not a multiplayer game mode. I'm playing the single player campaign. I will be looking to do some more I might do some multiplayer of this or maybe even Full Invasion 2 again in another stream. But anyway, if you're watching on YouTube, this may well end up being split into two parts again. If it is, you guys know what to do. And on Twitch, well, we're going to get stuck in here. Cheers SM for popping in. I've got some fresh tea. It's a this mug that I got. For my birthday, actually. It's a PS4 controller each side of the actual mug, which I quite like. You grip it like so. What's everyone? Has anyone got a beverage? Are we all sitting down, sipping stuff? Philip Strikes subscribe for 7 months in a row. Thanks, dude. Resub, hype. Go to America. You can't go to America. The map is of England, Scotland, Wales, and Ireland, and of all the northern coastline of Europe, including Frisia, Denmark, and Norway in the north. I'm not interested in doing the story campaign, to be honest. I much prefer my sandbox story of Richard the Viking Raider. But I will be doing more Mount Blade when Bannerlord comes out. So if that's got kind of story modes and things like that, we'll be doing that then. Let's go to one of my party members who needs an armor upgrade. Your armor doesn't look insanely good. As Marshal, I wish to send a message to the vassals of the realm, which is pretty cool. It's basically that I want the campaign to end, but I do not want the campaign to end right now. Yeah, your mail's crude. Let's change that up. There we go. It'll last longer now. How's your shield? Shield's pretty good, actually. So all that does mean I could give it to this guy. Do we want him staying in the bearskin, or do we want to give him clothing? I mean, the bearskin is pretty good. It's 32 to body armor, 10 to leg. And the key thing with this is it gives you plus 14 to your head armor, because it covers, you know, three parts of you rather than just your body and your leg. I don't actually have a better body piece for him. The helmet might be a bit better, so let's give him that. He also doesn't have a shield, so I might give him a shield, because he's already got... That might help him out a little bit, because I often see him going crazy kamikaze in... charging and getting taken down. You guys want me to go over and conquer the Isle of Man? I can't as Marshal yet, because we aren't at war with them. Have I decided when I'm going to try to set up my own kingdom? Well, a lot of people told me it's... Well, one thing I want to clarify is there any way that I can create my own kingdom and still keep onto the lands that I've taken right now? Because I'm pretty sure if you release yourself from the oath of the Jarl that you're... the king you're serving, you lose your settlements you've captured. But can I not suddenly just, like, rebel right now and keep my settlements that I've already taken, or do they go straight away? Do they just get wrecked? Because if so, then I'm going to need to follow a suggestion somebody else had, which was stockpile like 500 to 800 men in my refuge in Pride Rock, and then take like 200 or 300 to take a weakened castle somewhere, like the Isle of Man, which would be easy to defend. And then kind of spread out from there, and, like raid out from there sort of thing. Also, apparently because I'm pagan... rebelling as well will also cause most of the enemies to not like me. How's the gummy bear doing? Chewie's good. Chewie's sitting in his box right now. He's all good. I think the Isle of Man is a good place to probably start for your own kingdom. Although you want to try and take a city as well soon. But you get a castle at least. If he denies you the town you want, yeah, you get the option to... say, like, screw you, I'm taking it anyway, don't you? Or something like that. So anyway, we're going to march back down here with our, with all the armies. All the armies we have amassed. Come, I'm going to see all the other armies. Winter is over. Over spring, so we're just going to wait. They're besieging that with their lords. We need to relieve that siege. But all the other lords, here we go. Here we go. Here's me army. Haven't decided on a name for the sword yet, so that's still a thing. Okay, went under siege. Oh, did they, like, defeat the guy that was there, or what? Because that's technically my castle as well. I've just taken that. I did tell someone to go and stay there. Maybe he decided to follow me. Let's try and take this guy out. He's got 84 men. He's going to get caught. Come on! There we go. We're going to slowly take down all their lords, so they won't have any extra men to help defend their cities, which we're going to go off to after in a bit. You're going to go rogue and kill any slash all weak lords. Try to. I know we've still got Ragnarok. We've still got Ragnarok. We've just been using the Elven blade that we picked at the moment, because it's a better one-handed. And start battle holding position. Start battle holding position. We have 1,300 troops versus 80. No, this is not a Medieval 2 stream. Otherwise, it would say Medieval 2 in the title. This is a Viking Conquest stream. Quite a simple concept, no? Hmm. Right, all of them holding up. We're just going to tell everyone to just stand a bit closer, because you're spreading out like crazy. Although I do like the fact you say, can we not just do a cheeky bit of Medieval 2? So, see, I'm hoping over kind of Christmas and the holidays, I'll be able to stream a lot more. Right, they're all holding position, so I'm just going to tell my men just to advance up to them, and then we can smash them into pieces. We'll have some big battles soon, because we're going to go after their king, who's got like 400 men in his army. Here we go, just told everyone to advance. Forward we go. Someone did ask me in the comments of the last stream video, like, why can't... would I be able to increase the battle size? Because I can increase battle size any further than this. The only problem is that while streaming as well, streaming is a lot more demanding on my PC than recording. Recording actually has like zero impact on my PC the way I have it set up, but streaming does. There we go, managed to get to them, and all my men can start throwing javelins in their faces. It looks like they've just got loads of peasants, because we've probably defeated these guys before, and they've recovered, and they've just managed to grab a crap ton of peasants, and that's all they've got. They haven't leveled them up yet. So these should be some easy battles, to be honest. When will Bannerlord release? No idea, to be honest. How long is the stream delay? Whatever the standard is for Twitch. I assume it's like 15 to 30 seconds. I haven't set any stream delay at my end, so it's whatever the delay is from my actual stream, from just Twitch's end, basically. I don't have a name for my armor. I just have a very sexy Nordic cloak. Alright, let's just charge him. Go on. Go nuts, men. But yeah, because of the whole stream thing, that's why I don't want to increase the battle size any larger than this. Because, unfortunately, it choggeth a bit. Right now the FPS is kind of, is sitting around about 30. So we don't really want it going any higher than this. Oh wait, get out of my way. Come on, come here, mate. Yeah. Oh, caught him with a backswing. And slice. Come on, men, chase them all down. Oh, slice across the face. Or like the chest. Oh, I'm not scared of big armies right now. Hey, what's this? I mean, especially at the moment, we've got, like, we outnumber anyone we'll come up against. Bannerlord will release next year. Oh, cool. Yeah. I'll definitely be playing it. I'll definitely be Let's Playing it on my channel. We only lost one guy. Ally casualties, two guys. We just wrecked them hard. Start capturing prisoners again. Rinse and repeat. Share the loot, as is common. There's nothing there I want. Just leave it. It's worth the stuff. All right. The other lords, I think they've all fled over here. Oh, you are kidding me! No! Feels frustrated by his inability to strike a decisive blow. We've just got peace. What the actual hell? Actual hell. The hell? That's not cool. The actual... What the hell? We're gonna take it. Like, the thing is, will the lords still follow me to attack them? Because now we only have one enemy. Well, it's the kingdom of East Anglia, but we have Cassus... Belle against Mercia and Alban, which I would love to kick off right now. You guys are like, rebel, start your own kingdom. The game didn't like me abusing my marshalship. If we go talk to this guy, will I be joined by the others? That's what I want to know. No, I'm not going to be joined by anyone. Which is rather annoying. Talk to my Jarl. I don't know if there's any options or whatever. I wish he was on his marshal. Hell no. Declare. Why is there not a declare war button? Or something. We can go over to the Kingdom of East Anglia and start attacking there, which is fine. That was my next plan. Or, I mean, to be honest, we could just reload and go from there and carry on conquering, because I doubt that we'll get another peace treaty come up, the exact same one again. Destroy my king. Yeah, I can't destroy my king right now. That will be silly. Companions, let's upgrade these guys. People are saying reload. Reload and try again to see if we don't get that piece. Because what, we're... Reload? We're saying reload. And reload and give them the full load. Oh dear. Rebel or reload. I think I'm going to give it a reload just to see if we don't get that piece. Because that is really... Quit without saving. Let's try it again, shall we? Let's try that again. Right, let's just head straight on over there. My God, of all the things that could have happened, peace with the one faction that we were... What? No, King, don't accept peace from the guys that we are absolutely slaughtering. That's a redonkulous idea. What are you doing? Here's all my men. Hey. Where are you going? Wait. Come back here. Your marshal has called you to war. I have a new task for you. Follow me. You tit. I also... No, that's it. Right, you should follow me now. Good. No one gets to leave the war party. Seriously, I've got to keep all these lords in check. It's very hard being Marshal. The thing is, if you attack Kingdom and with the, they've got Casus Belli, it's not always a guarantee, though, is it, that they'll... that it will start a war. Yeah, I'm not going to go for the guy with 80 men. Sod that. Oh, well, they've actually retaken this set castle in that time. They've managed to retake it. It literally must have just fell. Ugh. So do we? Should we re-siege or should we move on and try and take out some of the other lords? Let me know in the chat, guys. Go, go, go. Chat, go. Can't get a break today, can we? We must have literally just arrived here last time in time to save it. We have to re-siege this one. Do we take it while they've got loads of freemen and skirmishers? Should be easy to take down. Take it back, take the castle intact, re-siege it, seize the town, move to another city, other lords, re-siege, re-siege. Attack, re-siege. Take the town. Can't give any ground. Take it back. City, town, big city. I think there's probably going for others and city are winning over retaking this just yet. So we'll see if there's anyone else we can go for. We'll see what the garrison's like in this one. And I'm going to pass on this settlement because I want to take Cardiff over here. They've got 600 men in here. There's only a garrison of 48. So let's take the big city. Dutch Ops has arrived. Besiege it. Do that. Let me wait. What's this? Our scouts found that the defenders poisoned the water with dead animals. By water or and asked the merchants to bring it. Yes. I'll pay for it. Please say the name of that big city. It's gone. Pricheniog? Don't even know. No, I haven't taken the Isle of Man yet, but we have we have agreed that it is probably the best place to go and start my kingdom if I lose all my territory sort of thing. Because I don't think anyone's confirmed that just yet. Just if anyone knows if you are with a lord and you just rebel, what's the best way of doing that? And is there any scenario where that happens and you're able to... keep the settlements you've already taken from your previous court, or do you just lose all of them? Also, is there two tiers to this settlement? That's kind of cool. Ba, 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 ba. There's a message coming off my phone. Go away, messages. Streaming. Not doing multiplayer in the stream, already said that. This is a continuation of my Let's Play. Skirmishers, wait down here. And archers, wait down here. Everyone else can charge. Got a bow. Hope that my men can just press up there. It's going to take a lot of our forces here, I would have thought, to take the city. Unless they've just got a crap ton of serfs and freemen. There's some really good tips, though, left on the videos about when it comes to taking castles and stuff just for myself in my own kingdom. Oh, that went off to the side. About just forming up an elite force just to charge forward. Seeing lots of blue up on the left-hand side of kills, though, so that's good. Looks like this might be slightly easier castle to assault. All of my men can get up because there's three lots of ladders here. I'm trying to get that guy that's topless over there with his cloak. He's just fallen. We'll get up on the ladders ourselves in a moment. We're just going to use up all of our arrows. There we go, got that one down. Clipping these guys at the back. Boom. Take a look at the deaths and losses. Thankfully, I'm using up most of my allies' men here, which is good. Oh, that guy went flying over the side. You can request this city, then attack the fort, give it away, attack the other city and ask for it. Would it not be best just to not accept this one? I'll probably talk about it after we fought this battle. A little bit more. Oh, nearly fell off. Oh, it's getting crazy. Ow. Ow. Oh, I got knocked off. There we go, we're up on the walls. Yeah, let me through, guys, let me through. I want to go the other way. Guys, let me out. Okay. It's 600 here, so they've just spawned some new ones in. I don't know where they actually come from. Oh, they come from the back there. Look at them all falling off. Oh, javelin! No! It's fine, we've killed 103 of them in this first assault, so that's all good. Gain, lose some morale. Oh no, my injuries on my face will become permanent. Which means we need to win this soon. Otherwise I'm going to have wounds on my face. I am wounded. Oh. I think we need to actually abandon the siege right now, because, yeah, my men are all abandoning me. They've all, like, run off. Follow me, Sidroc. Because they're coming with their big old army of 400. Otherwise, we're going to die here. Where are you guys going? I think I probably got to let my men go home. He's getting wrecked. unless I can bring them all back. Rein them back in. Looks like everyone's broken. They saw the huge army come back. How many did you manage to take down? We managed to whittle them down to 500 odd. Yeah, Sigrun isn't going to be happy if my wound isn't treated yet. I need to get my face sorted. If I could rally these guys back, and we could go back Rebel now, my king is weak. Yeah, I'm also kind of weakened. Don't want to keep pushing. I want to take all this land over with Northumbria right now. I need more money as well, from what I've been told. Let's put that on my companions. Well, let's swap out the bear armor for now, because this guy needs some better armor. Give him some clothes for once. Absolutely crazy. We'll keep the bear armor, though. We'll give it to another companion at some point. Fail, reload, and attack again? No, because we're still at war with them. There's no need to. We can just... I think we probably need to let everyone go home. And then we'll recall it. So that's what we're going to do. So I need to talk to one of my companions. Tell everyone to disband. I want to end the campaign and let everyone return home. We need to let everyone gather their strength and then we'll call them back. And I need to get my face seen too. Lost Caerwent, which is actually no longer mine, so that's fine, because now it means if we take a city, I should be able to claim it, because I lost out on that one. That one's no longer mine. That got taken back from us, or we went there. No, we're not reloading anymore, guys. The only reason we reloaded is because the war was cancelled, was stopped, which was the whole point of the stream, was to keep on having the war in Wales, hence the name of this stream. No, I don't know that mod. Cool, Vasilis. Alright, we're gonna try and muster a few more men up as well. We'd love to attack the Kingdom of Mercia's army. There. Now we have a Casus Belli, but I still don't know. No one's ever been able to kind of confirm whether or not that gives an increased chance of actually leading on to war. Yeah, we've got to pull back, replenish, and then get back in there, attack again. We're doing well. Hello, all 300 of you in the stream. Options 1, rebel. No, we're not rebelling. Not now. We're not ready. We don't have the... infrastructure is not there to rebel just yet. Rest assured, there will be a great stream for that. But not yet. How much food have we got? Get some more. Now is not the time to rebel. When I can, as Marshal of the Kingdom, I can use that to take more territory. Ideally, this will be on YouTube in the next day or two. But last time, Twitch took an absolute age to export the videos. Which is rather annoying. Going around, do some recruiting. We'll head up to Edinburgh as well. Go to all the various places that we can do. Mamham. Oh, we could go over there and defend our fife against East Anglia. Get some money by raiding traders near West Sussex. Oh yeah, crap, I need to go to the doctor. I need to go to the doctor to get my face sorted. Kind of the whole reason we came back. We got one in Pride Rock, so let's go get our face fixed. Fix the face! There we go. My face is fixed, just like that. I didn't mean to wait here for some time. Leave. So yeah, this guy got really wrecked in that scrap. And he got 17 of his 57 men still. Entry against the law. We need to sort all these out. Oh, we've got 8 days to find out who wanted to assassinate me. Let's go do that. Waiting for the lords to replenish their armies. Something to raise their spirits. Okay. Go visit a happy maiden in a town. Oh, we can't go into Mamehound because it's been looted. Oh, he's got 322. How many men does he actually have? Well, of merit, of worth. He's got 83 peasants. Spearmen, lots of freeholders. I have 223. It's not actually too that far outmatched, is it? But then we look at mine and see how many of mine are actual solid troops. Take an enemy city and leave no garrison, then we take it back and then leave 50 troops. Declare independence, take it again. Okay. That sounds like a good idea to do, yeah. Avenge your people. Kill the bastard. Bill, I'm not forming a lion protection agency, no matter how many times you spam that. Yikes. Right, let's do it. Let's save beforehand. We'll save on number 17. Give it a go. Here we go, lads. A significant group of enemies has been spotted. We will fight you to the end. Let's have a rousing speech. We've got an excellent speech, so our morale is improved by 4. Shall we... We'll get an option of one of these. Shall we try and call the enemy forward, or shall we send our skirmishers in? Type in the chat, duel or skirmishers. I don't even know what the hell a lion protection agency is. Sounds very, official. Imperial Legion, yeah, I'm with you on that one. It ain't Christmas until Coca-Cola says it is. It's been so commercialised. Until I see that Coca-Cola advert, it's not Christmas. Okay, I'm seeing duel, skirmish. I think Jewel is winning, so we're going to call him forward for a duel. But unfortunately, one of my men breaks away and tries to fight. Oh, we've won the duel. Hang on. That was my champion. Enemy champion. We have won the duel. We gained more morale. Sweet, so we've gained 8 morale out of that. I wanted to fight him myself. We're going to start battle holding position. Let everyone form up. Be a nice big clash. How many of my men have actually... Oh, we've deployed 126 versus 144 to start. That's pretty good. Yeah, we got this. Right, I just need my men to stand closer. There we go, that's good. Nice long screen. I'm just going to turn off the archers there. So we've got... My guys that are assigned to the spearmen grouping, which are a mix of infantry, other warriors. Looks like their peasants are just charging forward first. Hold the line! There's no negative effects. Yeah, it's true, but we did need morale for my men, so it actually worked out quite well. Why so little archers? Well, yeah, I think it's because of the ratio. We actually do have over 30 basic archers, but also they're not at the top of my list, so that's probably why. The lion will rise. What's the best quality on Twitch? Watch at Source. Hello, Freedom Fighters Scotland. Okay, they're forming up there and they're just ranging, trying to use their spikes. What the hell was that? I was being hosted. Didn't know that was a sound effect on my stream. Christ. Yes, Darker, you could pop in and grab a PS4 controller. Those don't know, Darker is my brother. He wants to just grab a PS4 controller so he can go play Rocket League. They're just taking that. Let's get everyone to everyone just advance forward. Because we need to pull them to us a bit. Thank you very much for subscribing. Christian Bean? I think that was the name that popped up. There you go. Have fun with Moosey. Charge, Spearman! Charge! I will flank them all. Oh, my men are destroying them. They've lost their leader. Their men are panicking. We have them at a rout, men. Boom. Oh, missed my thrust there. Come on. Damn it. Oh, I don't have my lance equipped, do I? Because I've still got my bow and arrow. I need to change. Need to get my lance. We also probably need to form back up again. There we go, spearman. I was just about to charge in and get that guy. Can you pop in and grab a PS4 controller? No. You don't live with me. Well, my brother doesn't live with me. But he's home for the weekend. They're advancing. Right. We'll get a counter charge going. How many men did they lose in that? We've had 9 of ours killed. They've had 93 of theirs. Right. Men, charge, go. The clash begin. Meanwhile, I'll hunt all the archers at the rear. Glorious victory. Ooh, missed. You know what? Dismount. My men have finally caught up with me. Only a minute, they spawned another 100. I'm gonna have to turn off that notification. That's a loud one. Kill them all. Kill them all! My strength returns. Bring them all down. I think we got them. Yeah, they're all running now. No, I'm no archer. For sure. I've gauged the distance. We'll leave it there. You have defeated your enemy. In total, we lost. 36 were killed, 87 minor wounded. Of the enemy, though, 249 were killed, 66 wounded. Guy managed to escape. We'll capture all these guys. Actually, we won't capture the peasants. We'll take the veterans and the bodyguards and horsemen, warriors, and spears. Actually, well, we can take the peasants. Keep them in my dungeons. More veterans, please. More standard bearers. Why? Yeah, that'll do. Don't need any more standard bearers after this, though. Share the loot, as is common. Should be a fair bit from this. Enough to fill up my inventory, and then the rest can still go to my men. Okay. Gain 5 morale for that. Cool, right, we'll go sell this at Jorvik. How long do you reckon I need to leave it before we call the banners again? Get all my men to form up for another campaign. Trade with the loot. Redeem my battle trophies first. Thank you. Keep the bearskin. Sturdy bearskin. Oh, and whoever was asking where Ragnarok is earlier, it's up here still. There's my two-handed sword. Oh, we're so turning off that notification. Let me just save, because this game does not like me alt-tabbing out, so chances are it will crash. Quickly go turn that notification off if we can. Host alerts. Disable host alerts. There we go. Right, we're back in. I don't like how it spins the camera around the other way. Right, I was trying to get over 250 men so that I could blockade towns and things like that next time. Tell me about your skills. We need to upgrade you. Party skill, navigation, we've got a lot of speed to that. You can't get any more tactics. Wound management and surgery. Let's go for surgery today. Oh no, no inventory management. No point putting in that. It's a leader skill. Go. Right, let's go get some more men. Is there a name for the Elven Sword? No, not yet. So feel free to keep suggesting names for the Elven Sword during the stream. I'll. Someone's suggesting Elven Charm. But there's been quite a few on the videos. I probably need to go through them all. Let's see what top one is. As long as it's not peace. These guys have gathered up a fair few men. He's got 205. I need to collect some more men. I was going to go north, wasn't I, to Edinburgh. And I've got all these prisoners as well, haven't I? In fact, we could go north, take these prisoners. I could take a few more. What's this? 2,800 for Glywissing. Reject that offer, surely. What do we think? Reject or accept? It's 2,800. Last time we got one for like 13k. I'm saying reject right now. Reject and send back his ear. Yeah, we're gonna reject right now, guys. I'm just gonna collect a few more prisoners. Oh, we can ask for more recruits, can we? Sweet. Manage the garrison. Not to take any more men out. Might give them the angle troops over. We want to take the most valuable ones, so it'll be these Vikings. Nobles. Oh, we've reached capacity. Right, the peasants aren't going to be worth much, so let's keep them here. We'll take some more nobles and some troops that are going to be worth more. Slaver chief. Elite spearmen. Bodyguards. Banner bearers. Take the elite spearmen now to fill up the rest of our ranks. Stream ends in an hour, just over an hour and a half. Only 10k or higher, yeah, easily. Always best to keep all the lords and they can't fight you. That is very true, actually. That is very true. Why have I got robbers in my party? Oh, they joined me, didn't they? They liked me. What happened to Dragon Age Inquisition? I got to a point where I kind of got as much out of it as I thought I could. Because it was the first time I ever played one of those games, and then to try and do a Let's Play on a very different type of game that wasn't used to Let's Playing was quite a challenge, to be honest. Learned a lot of things from that, of how to probably do those sorts of games better in the future. So, yeah, we kind of just wrapped it up with a final stream and left it there for now. But certainly enjoyed it. Wouldn't mind doing it again. Yeah, these guys look like they've definitely rebuilt their armies, but the thing is, how many of those men are just kind of peasants? So you want some good, solid troops. I miss Gandalf. World of Warships, I haven't played it enough. I need to go play some more, to be honest. Right. Let's head on over. We're collecting a lot of men, which is good. Ah, seriously, peace agreement between them. I'm not going to reload now because it looks like it's going to always happen at some point. So we've got to go on. So, I mean, some of you might get your... You might maybe look into rebelling. We'll see. Border incident with Kingdom of Gwynedd. So there's all these wars that could kick off. I mean, if we had these huge wars of Mercia and everything right now, or at an Alban, that'd be great. Loads of fun. Especially Alban, because then I could take the Isle of Man legitimately and it'd be great. The king is weak. He is weak right now. Looks like the only thing for it is probably either rebel or... I mean, that's not what these streams are for. These streams allow us to try out, I guess, a what-if scenario if we want to. Thanks, Philip. I won't. Well, the thing is, we're still at war with East Anglia, so we could go and attack East Anglia. But it looks, to be honest, like most of you want me to rebel. We can try rebelling, and if it goes tits up, then I've got the save from the start of this stream, so we can we'll carry on the Let's Play from there. We'll see. Strike down. I don't think I can. Well, I can strike down my king, but he's got loads more men than me. Give the people what they want and rebel. Start a war against Alban, tap the Isle of Man, and start my kingdom. So what's the best way... What's the best way to rebel? I mean, because obviously you can say, I want to leave my oath, then I lose all my territory. Is there any way I can break... I can attack somewhere else, take it, for myself, successfully claim it, and not lose my other territories, basically. That's what I want to know. That's what I want to know. Alban and Lithen have made peace. I'm going to go get some more troops from Edinburgh while we're up here. King still has his large army. Thanks, Bob. We need to stock up on men, it would just take a while to get them all. You can request a fife, when you take it, he refuses and you declare rebellion. So would I still keep... I would assume... So we go for a rebellion rather than just breaking away. Then releasing my... If I go for the rebellion by asking for a territory and he refuses to give it to me, do I keep all my other territories that I've already got? Like, so will I keep Doncaster, my castle that I currently have? That's what I kind of want to know. If you can clarify that for me, it'd be grand. John 1502. Have you been watching The Last Kingdom? I've watched like the first two episodes. I need to catch up. I just haven't had a chance to go through it. Am I going to vote for my kingdom's name? Potentially. I'm stuck up on men right now. Yes, you keep them. Okay, so what we need to do then is attack the Kingdom of East Anglia, because that's the only one we're at war with, and I need to request everything that we go for, and I need to wait for him to decline, basically. My king to decline, right? That's what we're saying, yeah? Let's get that clear. I think we can actually recruit troops from over here. No, we can't. Damn. The Gandalf Kingdom. No, I can't speak Dutch. I had a girl once try and teach me to speak Dutch, but I didn't get very far. Gathering up more men for my armor. Your kingdom, England. It could do. Where is Lathland? Lathland is in Orange. They start off holding the Isle of Man, actually, and then they have a few... Oh, here they go. They're spread out quite a bit, so they've got the Orkney Islands and Skye and all that. That's all they've got left, I think. Could go kill them right up here. They'd probably be reasonably easy targets. I would have thought they've got a huge kingdom to them. Let's just have a look quickly at our faction... Kingdom of Alban is our only casus belli right now. But we're at war with Kingdom of East Anglia, so that's who we're going to go after. We're going to assemble the... pull the banners in. Yeah, I don't think it is that smart to rebel right now and do that. So we're going to try and get some money. We failed to get the assassination plot. Damn. We'll see if we're in the position to do so with whatever happens. But obviously things can change rather quickly. Take those peasants, why not? Go pop them into Doncaster. Oh, we've run out of food. Whoops. Get more food. Get some more recruits first. Recruits, then we food. All the bread. All the barley. Have some dried meat, chicken and pork. Check it doesn't go off. Go sea raiding. I don't have a large ship. And that was another thing I was trying to do in my Let's Play during the week, was to get 40k so I could buy a ship that would hold 90 men. Ba-ba-ba. Should rename the stream to Constant Peace with Wales, yeah. Need to rename it, don't I? Apparently, yeah, I asked this, but apparently there's not a way to overthrow your king and, like, take over the kingdom. Otherwise, I would do that, because Northumbria is quite well spread out. I quite like it. Rebellion in 5 parts, potentially. Rebel if you have, like, 50 reputation with some lords, and they'll join you. Yeah, that's the thing. We don't have that reputation. So while everyone is, like, super keen to be like, go rebel, we don't have the infrastructure to actually make it successful. Otherwise, we could go and rebel this probably by the end of the stream, but it wouldn't like, we probably wouldn't be able to keep the Let's Play going with that, because it would end, because we'd get wrecked. So we need to have a crap load of men and the resources to maintain them exactly. Can we see the garrison, Lathan? I'd have to travel all the way up there. So probably not in this stream. Unless I put the cheats on and teleport it up there. So what we're going to do, we're going to try and go to war with the kingdom of... Well, we are at war with the kingdom of East Anglia. We're going to go over there, try and take some settlements from them. And see what happens. I mean, if I could take Dunwick, that'd be great. I'd like to take that as my settlement. Yeah, I don't have the cash or the experience warriors to go after my king. Potty P. People on stream giving a bad advice. Who'd have thought? You need a lot of right to rule. You could go for helping. You could help like the Kingdom of Gwynedd, their Clement to their throne. You could take over their lands that way. You could help them that way. Be far away from the kingdom so they can't kill you, yeah. Danes will always be after your AS. It's a city though, isn't it? Well, we'll see if we can do what we were planning on doing with the Kingdom of Glorissing before they declare peace, which is just to conquer all of East Anglia. We need to call in the banners. Although, look, you can see the Danes have already conquered here. Conquered two lands here. 500 men, not peasants, but decent men. 50 plus reputation with three lords, marry Sigrun, then rebel. Edwin, I like that plan. And plus probably have about, what, 100k in the bank? To bankroll this whole thing? It sounds like the most sensible thing. We need some bloody war. Why will my king not go for war? Yeah, you can use companions as well, that's true. But if you can get other lords over with their existing armies, that would surely be helpful, no? Has Game of Thrones taught you nothing about king killing? Right, we're going to go over to East Anglia, but which first we need one of my companions to tell all the lords to gather here. I think they would have recovered after their last foray into the enemy lands. Right, let's talk to my commander, send him out to go do it. Let's gather all of our forces. Gather them all here. Call in the banners. I do love this feature, though. There we go. Morale. Oh, damn it, seriously? Low. Right, hang on. I might have to shell out for a happy maiden. A happy widden. Widden? Happy... Blah. Happy widow, slave trader. Damn, there's not one here. So there's another way I can do it, which is I'd like to buy me and my men a barrel of your best ale. Need to raise my morale, so we'll have to raid and pillage a lot. Kill the god. I can't kill the king. Just be captured. Below average morale, which should stop them deserting. We could party at my Kingdom of Alban. Right, so we've got yet another Casus. Oh no, Casus Belli. But we did. Yeah, I might do like another Let's Play on Mount Blade Warband with another mod. See all the men coming to my campaign. I think that's everyone. Who's gonna arrive? So let's march. We ride. Well, actually, I should probably check Jorvik. Has no more men to give me. I've run into a group of bandits. Take the laggards down. Die. Nice, right through his head. Are them all dead? Yep. There we go. More recruits. Worth it. I Okay. Bill's like, okay, I have this new amazing idea. I don't think we tried this yet. Pop in to the king's... Pop in to grab the king's controller. Kill him. If this was a multiplayer, like, persistent open world, then yeah, that would be, like, a viable tactic. Like, take him out in real life so he can't continue playing. But no, we ride. We march this night. Bye, Doncaster. See if there's any more men to grab here. I'm good, Big Day. How are you? Oh, we could do this as well. Gains the morale. Gains the reputation. Reputation is -77, which is not good. Take some of your good troops. I don't think I've actually got any good troops in there. Like, no Norse troops, because I don't want to take any ones that aren't really Norse. I mean, I've got a couple of Angle peasants here, but too many, and that affects party morale because they're not the same religion. 140 robbers over there, but anyway, let's... We should essentially try to assemble here. All my armies, they arrive. I should have checked who we actually had here. I don't know how many we have in total. I was wondering if the king's army was actually going to come. It doesn't look as if the Jarl has arrived this time. Sod the reputation. Cross this bridge. We're losing money, a lot of it, because I've got all my men out, so we need to make some by raiding, or we're going to be in trouble. Sod the reputation. East Anglia. So let's just start taking castles. Whoa, 400 in that one. Take castles, or should we try and see if we can hunt down some lords first? What do you think? This play looks like it's going tits up. Not yet. We're nearly run out of money, but I just have to put loads of my men away and not potentially travel with so many myself, because then I'd be positive. But go saying castle, go straight for the city. Straight for the city? Just take the big city. Saying city. I mean, if I do, then I'm asking for it myself. Which gives you more money, the city. You were saying castle, then city. Try going for the city to claim it for yourself. City, city, city. We're going to go for the city. Burn it to the ground. I don't want to burn it to the ground. There's some lords there. Oh! Crap. Uh-oh, I've run into their king.